As we continue through the month of October, there are several cool events we'd like to tell you about that are happening around our atmosphere in space. First up is the first time in over 2 years the Earth will pass between the Sun and Mars, otherwise known as opposition. It means that Mars will rise near sunset, high in the sky around midnight, and then setting in the west near sunrise. It will look quite bright and red in the sky, and as bright as it will be until 2035. As a matter of fact, it will be so bright it will outshine Jupiter for the first time in 2 years. Just a week later, on the night of October 21st, we will have the peak of the Orionid meteor shower. At peak, you could see as many as 15 meteors per hour. No moon in the sky at the time means the sky should be very dark. This is one of two meteor showers that are fed by Halley's Comet. And finally, we have the second full moon of the month on Halloween, no less. Second full moon of the month is known as the blue moon, hence the phrase once in a blue moon. It is the first blue moon for trick-or-treaters since 1944. We have attached other links to websites that can give you other things to look for in our wonderful autumn skies.